ARC trials on Arjun MBT Mk2 prototype I were conducted in 2016. DRDO has conducted internal evaluation trials for optimized advanced running gear system and composited hatches as part of weight reduction evaluation. Now design of structurally improved and weight optimized MBT Arjun Mk2 has been completed. The weight has been accepted by Army. The first series of instrumented development flight test of 120mm laser-guided ATGM for MBT Arjun Mk2 was conducted during November to December 2016. The ATGM was launched from 120mm rifled gun of Arjun at 10 degree elevation. HeliNa weapon system comprises 4 launches, 8 missiles and 1 fire control system. The range assessment for improved EFOF seeker was carried out at HAL, Bengaluru and at Chennai against tank during October to November 2017 for EF. Drop flight testing of NGARM from Su-30MKI was completed successfully to demonstrate safe separation of the missile from AKU-58E catapult launcher. NGARM passive homing head seeker has been realized and the lab testing evaluation of the seeker with radome has been completed. In addition, integrated static firing of dual pulse rocket motor has also been successfully demonstrated. SFDR is designed with an advanced propulsion system having thrust modulation using hot gas flow controller. The missile is configured with reduced smoke nozzle-less booster, having a range of 120 km at 8 km altitude with a speed of 2.3-2.5 Mach. 2 successful static tests of indigenously developed nozzle-less booster and boron-based ramjet sustainer were carried out in 2016. In 2017, full-scale testing of nozzle-less booster, sustainer and fuel flow controller with Indian, Russian material was completed. Later this year the nozzle-less booster was successfully demonstrated in the mission for the first time in the country. DRDL has taken a technology demonstrator project to design and develop 350mm diameter LFRJ for potential applications in missiles and aerial targets. New test bed for testing DIA 350 LFRJ commissioned. Last year, the engine was tested for a maximum duration of 114 seconds at 10 km altitude, simulated duration, 57 seconds at 5 km condition and 37 seconds at sea level condition. Test facility upgradation for long duration ramjet test up to 200 seconds for DIA 350 caliber engine is in final installation stage. It is proposed to develop 5 STFE for development testing and 3 sets for NERBA integration to be realized by BrahMos Aerospace Thiruvananthapuram Limited. Till 2017 T1, T2 and T3 have been realized, achieving 98% indigenous content. High-speed alternator was demonstrated for its endurance for 2 hours continuous at 50,000 revolutions per minute under full load condition. GTRE also tested high oxidation and thermal stability oil, hot soil, in T1B8 and T3. The high maneuverability combined with stealth requirements impose very high inlet pressure distortion at the engine inlet. For this, a project of new fan with high inlet pressure distortion tolerance was initiated to design and develop a fan with 3:4:1 pressure ration and 78 kg/s mass flow in 3 stages for future military aircraft. Critical design review was completed. Also, critical design review of full authority digital electronic controller, FADC, hardware for control of an aero engine was completed in 2016. A project to design and develop hydromechanical fuel control systems for aero gas turbine engine application was also taken. 10 hours of running in test for gear pump unit was successfully completed. Integrated transportation system, ITS, for S1 rocket motor on 50-ton semi-trailer was realized and handed over to SFC, Jagdeo. Special purpose transporter, SPT, for Agni 3 missile on 70-ton semi-trailer for short-range transportation cum storage. 2 numbers were realized and handed over to user in 2016. DRDO has developed the first indigenous composite sonar dome for P-15A class ship. By this development, India joins a select group of nations with capability of realizing large composite structures with multifunctional requirements, complex geometry and structural rigidity with acoustic transparency. Last year, composite sonar dome was fitted to INS Kolkata and INS Chennai and user trials were completed. DRDO is involved in the development of 10 kilowatts proof-of-concept directed energy systems against UAVs-like target and establishment of critical technologies of precision tracking, pointing and laser beam combination. Development of 2 kilowatts system was completed with range of 1 kilometer. Currently, the system is undergoing field evaluation at ATR for a range of 2 kilometers. DRDO has also taken up a project to develop a ground-based high-power microwave system that can generate 500 megawatts of RF power in S-band, which will be affecting drones at a distance of 5 kilometers. Setup and integration of 1.6 megajoules capacitor bank is completed using four 400 kilojoules modules. Other subsystems like charging and dump circuitry, 2 meters railgun of 12 millimeters and 30 millimeters bore size were designed and realized. Till 2016, 8 firings of railguns were carried out at different bank energies from projectile mass of 8 grams to 120 grams. Muzzle velocity of 1,500 meters per second was achieved for 8 grams projectile and 550 meters per second was achieved for 120 grams projectile. The target is to fire a 1 kilogram projectile with a velocity of more than 2,000 meters per second with a capacitor bank of 10 megajoules.